Jason Kothari, the former CEO of real estate portal Housing.com, is reportedly among the candidates being considered for leading the US-based co-working space startup WeWork. Kothari, a board director at Emaar India, is reportedly the only Indian being considered for the CEO role. WeWork co-founder Adam Neumann had stepped down as the startup's CEO in September amid pressure from investors. Subscribe to the channel for more news.